Father's family name being Pidip.
Ring the bell, Pip.
And my Christian name Philip.
This is Pip.
My infant tongue could make of both names nothing longer or more explicit than
Pip, is it? Do you wish to see Miss Havisham?
If Miss Havisham wished to see me.
Ah, but you see she don't. Come, Pip.
So I called myself Pip and came to be called Pip.
Your elders!
Yes, who brought you a bond?
a gentleman.
I lived rough so that you would live smooth.
Ha! He calls the jacks knaves!
Joe's been attacked!